the size of that thing. It must be their command ship.
My ghost keeps tagging these Cabal as Red Legion. Agora, what do you got?
They're elite. Ruthless. And rumor is they have never known defeat.
Until today. Today they face Guardians.
But Zavala, they're attacking the Traveler.
The Traveler waits. We protect our people at any cost.
The Traveler? What is that thing they're attaching to it?
Thank you.
here. That command ship, it's next on the list. Crystal, stay inside my shield! More Red Legion! Show them what Guardians are made of!
Shuttles is away, but the speaker, he never made it. I'm going to look for him.
I've cut the plaza. Go with Ikora. Find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander.
Drop pods inbound! Get to the speaker!
Probably should catch up to Ikora.
speaker is gone. Red Legion, you will take no more from us, and you will find no mercy in me. Zavala.
She'll find the speaker. We need to move on that command ship. Now head to the North Tower. I'm sending Amanda Holliday to pick you up.
Someone told me you need a ride.
Zavala, picked up that guardian you never showed up about?
Get them on that command ship, now!
Hold on back there! Do something. All right, Guardian. Time to kick him where it hurts.
Let us know when the shields are down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
Hologram could help. Let me take a look. Let me at that console. We can find a schematic in there. Okay, the shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
Thank you.
What's your status?
A little low on ammo. The whole flaming pit kept burning out. Anyone heard from Ikora?
Not since you went for the speaker. Form up! For me!
Shield generator should be straight ahead.
All right, destroy the turbines. The shields should fizzle. Rising. It's working. Zavala, we did it. The shields are down. Zavala? Guardian, something's wrong.
Do not look at me, creature. You are weak, undisciplined, cowering behind walls. You're not brave. You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you. Your kind never deserved the power you were given. I am Gorm. And your light is mine.
Guardian, the light is gone. They've taken the city, the Traveler, everything. The Red Legion is killing powerless Guardians. We have to get out of here. Picking up an emergency broadcast. Rendezvous coordinates. They're evacuating the planet. We're on our own. They had no chance without their powers. That could be us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you. We need to be very careful. that Falcon again? Is it following us? Or are we following it?
Oh, look. Somebody left a perfectly good Guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
But wait. Where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible.
That Falcon, it belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis, best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too. Time to make yourself useful, Guardian. All right, people, spin them up! Got a long flight ahead of us!
Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted, and those foolish enough to remain have been executed. Victory, as with all things, is yours to claim.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they believe it to be a god.
Dominus. Gaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus's greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus have?
I would have words with my guest.
Coming up on the European Dead Zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look. Do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
Nothing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around.
We are beyond the edge of... Oh. I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Have we met before? Losing my connection to the light has been... disorienting. Now... I understand you seek the shard of the Traveler. I, too, have dreamt of it. Its jagged, broken edge. A wound that never heals. But I do not trust its pull. Like us, the shard no longer knows the light. Not since the Traveler cast it off during the collapse. For centuries it has twisted and corrupted everything around it. Where it lies is now a place of death. If you are determined to go, remember, we Guardians are no longer immortal.
Civilization. For me, at least. Of course, I've been living outside the city half my life. So, anyway, heard you want to go poke around that busted up hunk of Traveler. You Guardians have a weird idea of a good time. Oh well, Lewis and I know plenty about trusting your gut. So I'm not about to stop you. I got enough to deal with here. Take that ship you flew here. At least, it'll get you back faster. See all these refugees? I haven't lost one yet. Don't you be my first. See you soon.
Don't let the view distract you.
Clan is just a family you choose to join.
Look at that view! Just imagine if we weren't constantly in fear for our lives. This would be the best trip ever! Reminded me of that time with you and that raven.
Checking.
You want to do this?
That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne. It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says dead zone.
You know, I've been all over the EDZ. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city.
There's a small gap in the wall. Hard to see, but it's there. Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody who wants to come back. Let me know when you reach me.
Hawthorne, can you hear us? Signal's dead. Did you hear something? You're under attack. Scavengers from another world. They worship machines. The Shard of the Traveler. This is it. Right out of our vision.
I think we scared them away. Take me to the shard.
Why we were led here.
I haven't been as close to the Traveler's Light since. Do you feel it?
Hold on to your helmet.
Do you feel it? The light is back. We're back. Eyes out, Guardian.
Light them up.
Thank you. Titan. You have to lead by example.
Exact surveillance has found new targets.
Tell me, how do the front lines fare? What I wouldn't give to fight again.
Guess you're in charge now. Well, look at you. You got your life back. I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad. Because we're gonna need it. There are a lot more survivors out there, and they need our help. We gotta get the word out that the farm is a safe haven. I sent a friend into the EDZ a few hours ago to set up a comm network. His name's Devrim K. Good guy. Great shot. Don't tell him I said that. If you give him a hand, I'd take it as a personal favor. Good call with that one.
Take care of yourself, okay?
I've seen the Vanguard feeds. The Red Legion is burning every corner of our universe.
Help me, help the Vanguard.
Quiet!
We should have some kind of clan mixer. With cookies and... Oh, no. There's a war on. Right. Don't get cocky now that you've got your powers back. The EDZ is rough, especially around the old town. Just remember, refugees from the city have it a lot rougher. You want to help them? Find Devrim K.
Guardian. A guest? And here I have no tea to serve. These are dire times indeed. Devrim K, the 8th, at your service. City Militia, back when there was a city. Now I serve at the pleasure of my dear friend Soraya Hawthorne. First on the docket, contact other refugees and tell them of the farm. That means building a comm network from the ground up. And even though I happen to be a damn good shot, the Fallen are giving me a devil of a time. I dare say you can handle a few rounds with the enemy. I've seen what Guardians can do. Right. I think it's time to let the guns do the talking now. Don't you? The strong, stoic type, eh?
Started. There's a banner on the main floor. Give it a look, will you?
This is a fallen house sigil. I don't recognize it, though.
Nor I. The Fallen seem to have put this up as something of a threat. I imagine you'll find lots of objects like this out there with a bit of a story to them. We both need some supplies to get going out here. See if you find a cache in one of the buildings nearby. Survive, we'll have to look for every opportunity. Keep your eyes peeled for more supplies in the wilds. Speaking of the wilds, there's a symbol on the wall of the church. Take a look.
Devrim, where did this symbol come from?
I believe your city hunters must have put them here and there about the region as they scouted around. I think they meant it to mark something special. Or dangerous.
Or both. Let's go check it out.
The history of this region is fascinating. I believe tunnels and caves like the one you're in now stretch all across the EDZ. Who knows what's lurking down there? Be careful.
Snagged a key code from that captain. I think I can open his supply cache.
Good work down there, you two. Keep an eye out for other hidey holes and treasures like this one. But that's for another day. In the meantime, what say we get down to business? Come on back up to the church tower. I'm putting a kettle on now.
To help with something if you need it. There's no one else out here. Welcome back. This time I did make tea for you, but I seem to have drunk it all. Perhaps if you were a mite quicker. Right, the beacon. While you were tussling with the Fallen, we've encountered a bit of a setback. Hawthorne has placed the last relay on the mountain above the salt mines, but even from that height, the signal still doesn't have the range we expected. It's a bit curious. Regardless, this signal booster should solve our problem if we can get it to her. Dead zone indeed. Use it carefully. Do be careful with that. I hope it is helpful. considering your next action, are you? Did you wish to discuss something?
Hey, Dev. I'm still sitting up here above the mines with this busted comm relay. Where's that signal booster?
Our new Guardian friend is en route. I'm getting too old to clean up after you, Soraya.
Finally, he admits he's old. Bail me out on one assault charge and you never let me live it down.
Ah, don't you mean one a week? You're the reason my hair is gray.
Yeah, keep talking, old man.
That elevator should take us to the top of the mines. We'll have to find another way up to Hawthorne.
Careful. The Fallen are scavengers of the highest order. They're going to put up a fight for whatever they can get their grubby claws on.
Controls are broken. Someone must have gotten mad that it wasn't working fast enough. Reminds me of Cade.
Ah, you'll be pleased to know that I can see the Fallen fleeing the mine. Seems you've really kicked the hornet's nest, haven't you?
We found an elevator.
You're good. Almost as good as Lewis.
Elevator's not working. Power must be out. And we've upset the Fallen.
We found an elevator.
You're good. Almost as good as Lewis.
Elevator's not working. Power must be out. And we've upset the fog.
Did it. Killing the servitor brought the power back on.
Good job. Maybe I'll finally get my booster one of these days.
Hawthorne, we're out of the mine and heading your way.
Then hurry up with that booster. Let's finish hooking up the comm network. And, thanks for the help. You're not so bad for a fancy-pants guardian.
Now that's the nicest thing I've ever heard Soraya say. You're in rarefied air, my friend.
Like Lewis owes me money. All right. Let's see if this works. Now, have I read the manual, right? There's an incoming beacon.
Guardians, the city is lost. If there is any light left in the system, we rally on Titan. Be brave. Guardians.
Zavala's alive! If we leave now, we can...
You are not going to Titan. We've got refugees coming in. The Red Legion on one side, the Fallen on the other.
But we have our powers back. And if we're going to retake the city...
Your city is gone.
Hawthorne, we will be back. And we won't be alone.
You'll know where to find me.
Has reconnected to the light. You say you have no power over the Traveler, yet this... Help me understand, Speaker.
The light lives in all places, in all things. You can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way. And the Traveler will protect itself.
The Traveler. For years I have studied it. The world it has touched. Its power over life and death. We are not so different, your Traveler and I.
You are nothing like the Traveler. Nothing. You think you have power, control. I know your kind. You started small. You will end small.
If the Traveler truly has chosen humanity of its own free will, then there is no reason I should not reach inside, tear out the light for myself, and leave this system in ashes.
Only those the Traveler chooses will be reborn in the light.
Yes. This I know. This is why I have claimed your planet, and why you still live. The Traveler will choose me, Speaker. And you are going to tell me how.
Hawthorne already believes Zavala abandoned her and the survivors. Now that we're leaving, if we stayed, yes, we could help them survive, but if Zavala really is building a counter-offensive on Titan, we can save them all and take back the city.
Vanguard Fleet, Guardian Ship 723 is on approach. We received your beacon and we're ready to join the fight.
Guardian Ship, this is Zavala. It's too late. The Hive have overrun Titan. I was wrong to bring us here.
Commander, we're here to help.
No. We've already lost too many Lightless Guardians to the Hive. We can't secure this moon.
We have our light back.
What? Impossible.
Commander, if I may. Guardian, this is Deputy Commander Sloan. We have a counter-offensive to plan. To do that, we need to get this station up and running. There's a fleet to prep, guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access to the station's control center. That's where you come in. If the light really is with you, send the Hive back to hell.
And Guardian, please, be careful.
Go on, shoot it! What was this place?
The golden age cities of Titan were once the pride of humanity. We thought they were abandoned. But I was a fool to think the Hive would not spread this far.
Huh. I have a bad feeling about this.
Okay, Sloan. We can see the control center.
Copy that. Keep pushing forward. Commander, at this rate, we can start planning our counteroffensive. We'll be outside the city gates in no time.
If it were only that simple.
Thank you.
It looked like the Hive were performing some kind of ritual. We should talk to Ikora. She knows all there is to know about Hive magic.
No one has seen Ikora or Cade since the city fell.
There's the control center.
Clear the area so we can move in.
Made it, Sloan.
Perfect. Recon the perimeter before you move on the control center.
So it looks like we're standing in some kind of high breeding ground.
Take it out.
Thank you. cleared the nest. Heading to the control center now.
Well done. Sweep the perimeter and we'll move in on your signal.
Thank you.
Commander, it's done.
Copy that. Zavala and I are inbound. We're approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take a bow.
I didn't dare believe. If the light can find its way back to you, then perhaps there is hope for us all. Our numbers will continue to dwindle. We can no longer protect ourselves, much less the survivors. Without the light, are we even guardians anymore?
Commander.
We won't last long with dead generators. Wave energy converters power this station, but thanks to the Hive, they're in need of attention.
We can take care of it.
Yes, I believe you can.
All right, we're not out of this yet. Now that we've reached the control center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you've volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support. It's a straightforward op. Get in, flip a switch, get out. Sloan's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?
Did we lead the Fallen here?
No. Those vultures have been following us since we evacuated Earth.
Sloan, Amanda, the Hive have infected everything.
Holiday, we gotta get you back in the air. We'll need ongoing aerial threat assessments to keep our perimeter secure.
Oh, yeah. You know my ship took a beating during the evacuation.
I'll bump you to the front of the line for repairs once the lights are back on.
Great. Great.
See the wave energy converters from here.
Sweet. Now just flip the switch and turn them on.
Accessing systems now.
Some of the pistons are moving, but we're still sitting in the dark.
Something went wrong. Pistons must be jammed.
Sorry, pal. But you're gonna have to go out there. Rig a workaround.
Thank you.
hear that? That? Did you hear that? Made it to the converter platforms.
Okay. Get to the stalled pistons. See what's jamming them. Once they're all moving, we're in business.
Oh yeah, found the problem. The hive have gunked up the pistons.
Then let's find a fix.
First piston's good to go. We gave it a power scrubbing.
That's great and all, but, it's still pretty dark on this end. Sounds like you got more scrubbing to do, Guardian.
Final piston is clear.
Control center's still dark, so it's gotta be more than a piston problem. I have to get in futz with the circuit breakers. Try the central platform. Everything routes through there. circuit breaker is going to be around there somewhere. Find it and flip the switch, just like I said. Yeah! Power's back! Exemplary work, everyone. But we still have to deal with these intercepted enemy transmissions.
Search. Wei Ning. Send me the files and stop giving me that look. It's a hell of a view, isn't it? We're up and running thanks to you. There's plenty more to do around here, though. Chief among them, finally breaking ground on a counter-offensive against the Red Legion. I have a plan. But it won't work without you. We intercepted a Priority 1 Red Legion signal during the city evacuation, but we can't crack the encryption. Holiday says there's tech that can do the job in the Arcology, which is effectively hostile territory. You'd be going in blind. The place has been dark for centuries. All we know for sure is the Hive is raising hell down there, perhaps literally. But if you're in, let's put the plan into action. Hope it works for you. Don't break that. Okay, report. Two more lost in side tunnels. Guardian, look alive. I have my orders. Let's get this done.